recognition of quantity is an important step in the counting sequence. This is when children have progressed beyond the number words. They know that a set of objects can be counted. They have a quantity. And they come to a point where they realize that, oh, I just know this is three.
The ability to immediately recognize a quantity is called subitizing. The word subitize comes from a Latin word meaning suddenly.
You've got two bees.
And this is when they make a perceptual, a visual connection to the numbers, and they immediately know the total quantity.
So how many blocks are on the plate?
Four.
Just by looking at a set of objects.
How did you know that?
Because I saw them.
Adults can encourage children to recognize the quantity of objects in their immediate environment.
And what's that?
I got three.
Do you want three?
Mealtimes provide opportunities for developing this ability.
How many crackers can I have?
No, Tatiana, I need it. Tatiana,
you got four? Should I get four?
Yeah.
Using picture labels at snack time can be especially useful.
Show me with your fingers.
Adults can plan intentionally to support children's ability to recognize quantity. One strategy is to provide quick images of small sets.
Green!
Two!
There were two green cubes. Let's check and see if you were right.
Two!
You were right! Oh, this is...
Board games are a great tool to support recognition of quantity.
Where are you going to put it? What do you have?
Four in a row.
When they're playing with dice, for instance, they have to recognize the number of moves that they can make.
What did you get?
Six.
Six. You didn't even have to count.
As they get older, this becomes even more conceptual, where they don't recognize it as a visual arrangement, but they start to see groups. They might look at the six on the dice and realize that there are two groups of three, or there are three groups of two. Then they start to combine the groups and realize the total quantity.